Holy crap! It's yesterday, I saw the fences up. Today, everything's gone nearly. Pumps are out, the office is knocked down. Poor petrol station.
Bloody hell! Oh, it's going the other way. Get to that fire. Get it.
You know your sister has too many clothes when they specifically go to buy coat hangers.
Oh my god, that's like 100 coat hangers.
Too many clothes. It's a hot day today. It's hot! Is that a good camera angle? I feel like making something. We got stuff. Look how much Vegemite. We need 2 jars of Vegemite. Stuff. Ooh. We got chickpeas. I'm gonna make hummus. Do we have any pita? No, don't have pita bread. I'll have to go get some. I'm gonna make hummus! Nom, nom,
nom. Chickpeas! Hummus stuff.
Hummus.
Tweet.
I made hummus. It's a lot.
I'm trying it.
Looking good or what?
It's nice. I don't know what you're talking about. It's really nice.
Okay.
Yeah. Did you toast these?
Yeah.
Cool.
Because I'm just... I just have that attention to detail.
Mm.
Good?
It's nice.
Cool.
Well, very nice.
Okay, so, I don't think I mentioned this yet, but today is my last day of holidays. Ooh. As of tomorrow, I'm back at school again for 3 days a week, so I don't know how that's going to affect the vlog, because I can film to and from at the campus, but I'm not sure if I can film while in class, especially when 2 days is going to be a restaurant service. It might be a bit difficult, although on days when the restaurant isn't all that busy with no customers and whatnot, I'm pretty sure I could sneak in some stuff. So on Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, which will be Thursday, Friday, Saturday, yeah, that's when I upload it, because I'm always a day behind. Yeah, the vlogs might change a little bit, but there still will be daily vlogs. But, yeah. So. Yeah, decided to go back to school. Although I've said all this before, like a couple of weeks ago. I re-enrolled basically to advance my studies so that I've learned all the cooking stuff, now I want to learn the management stuff. So I'm doing management, that's the theory portion of it, but on the practical portion I still have to do restaurant services. I've already done all the learning, whatnot, it's just putting it in the motion and getting used to that environment really. So yeah, half the week is going to change for the vlogs, so it'll be interesting. I foresee a lot of long nights because a couple of the days I won't get home till about 5:30, and on those days I play WoW as well at 8, so in between 5:30 and 8 I have to put together the vlog from the previous day and render it and start the upload. So I foresee a lot of rendering at 6, then playing WoW, and then uploading it at about 11:30, sleeping, waking up at 1:30 to do annotations, going back to bed, and then waking up at 6:45 so that I can make it for class. So, yeah, I think Thursday and Fridays for me is going to be quite tired. And I'm just going to be like, oh, I don't want to vlog. But I have to vlog, because, yeah. Another news, got another subscriber this morning. I'm on 98 now. 100 is so, so close. And I'm getting about 150 to 200 views a day at the moment, which is really good. I'm really happy with that. Keeps me in like the top 20, 30 viewed every day for the category I'm in, which is pretty cool. So thanks for that, guys. It's pretty cool. Pretty, pretty cool. I think I just said cool like 8 times in 20 seconds. Oh well. So yeah, that was just let you guys know, just a brief update on things to come between now and July-ish. Yeah.
Reading what's justified or what, motherfucker?
Oh, Timothy.
Oh, Timothy.
Oh, Timothy. Give me that hat.
You're a dick.
The washing machine on at the same time you got stuff being bleached.
Because I'm a miracle mother.
Where's the water going?
Back into there because it's bleach water. It's like a double bleach.
Hey guys, sorry today's video is really short, but yeah, I was really busy today because as usual, I leave things at the last minute. Had 2 months off and yeah. Running around like a chicken with its head cut off today, trying to get things done for school starting tomorrow. So yeah, vlogs might be short over the next few days as I just settle in and whatnot, but by the weekend I should be fully understanding of what is expected of me at school this semester, so everything should be back to normal by then. But, yeah. Sorry again that it's short, and I'm now going to bed because it is nearly 11 and I've got to get up early, need the sleeps. Yeah, have a good day, night, morning, afternoon, whatever time you're watching this, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Lego man and a slinky.
Oh, he fell. Blind!